so nice to see you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now I introduce you to the comfortably numb.
Yeah.
glass.
Look at your fish.
Okay, it was a diet.
Tasty beverage?
Sure. It's bad that it took you until like right now just to realize that there are giant snowflakes hanging from the ceiling. I'm gonna get out there. You know, just in case, tip your waiter.
Does anybody here remember Vera Lynn? Remember how she said that we wouldn't meet again sometime day?
Yeah.
figured out on the keyboard in about 23 seconds. He was like, oh yeah, I can play keyboard, and he sat down and he knew it.
Which song is this? What song is this?
Run Like Hell.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
red lights were on.
Yeah.
Okay, so I thought the red lights were supposed to be my anger, but now I'm starting to realize that it's just teenage angst that's been fueling the red lights for the past 20 minutes. The song is a pretty decent example of teenage angst, except there's not a very big angsty part, it's just really good. Oh god, what is this world?
No!
total change of pace. Guess what the next song's gonna be?
Is a favorite from I think everybody on stage right now. Yeah, this one's called Come Pull Me Under by Julia.
Thank you.
think it would mean more than him. What do you mean more than mine?
I just meant a little guitar.
Which one?
All three. All
thank you. Yeah.
Like work
yeah,
button?
Yeah.
Before this, I'd never heard of it, but it's pretty fun, so.
Thank you.
this next one, we're gonna take a little bit of a detour because this next song isn't on the list that you have. We have, all three of us love this band called Tool, and it's one of their biggest influences was Pink Floyd. So we figured that now would be the perfect time to do this, and this one's called 4662.
Thank you. The song is called 2112.
Thank you.
big round of applause for Company Nub. Hey guys, I'm Lucas, I'm the guitar instructor at School of Rock. We worked really hard on getting these songs down, and we did it pretty well. They're our songs. So, I'm gonna go down the line and introduce everybody. First we have, on guitar, Christian Keller. Get a round of applause. On guitar we have Arnav Sanandarkar. Back here we have on bass, keys, vocals, and guitar, Liam Knightley. Yeah! On keys we have Nathan Fredrickson. On guitar we have Jack Cheney. On guitar we have Adrian Lipka. On drums, Peter Joseph. Vocals and keys, Ava Ruxdalis. On bass and cello, Zach Newlander. On drums, Joe Dotto. On guitar, DJ Menez. On guitar and bass, Chris DeMeo. On vocals, Alexander Dahl. On bass and vocals, Spencer Marks. On drums and keys, Lauren Panka. And lastly, Greg Gutierrez on guitar. I want to thank Greg and Elliot. I want to thank Jim and Andrew, the co-owners. I want to thank my assistant, Brian Reynolds. I don't know where he's at. But thank you, Brian. And thank you to pretty much all you guys for showing up and supporting them. And a big thank you to the students who have worked really hard on these songs. If you guys want to take a picture, we're all going to be standing on the stage, so take a bow, guys.